Hey, look, stop scrolling. I'm about to put everybody on who struggle with hyperpigmentation, acne, dark spots, blemishes, anything. I'm about to change your life. All right, so look, I have a few skincare products that work. I would not cap to y'all. I'm telling the truth. I would not cap at all. Look at some of the people who have used my product results. All right, let me go ahead and break the products down so that y'all can get a better understanding. All right, look, so we have carrot base and lemon base. So these two soaps is gonna remove your acne. Any acne you have, you can use these products on all parts of the body. So if you got back acne, if you got acne, you know what I'm saying, in the private area, you can use this soap, it's safe to use. But the differences between these two soaps is carrot soap is what you're gonna use if you have more tough skin or more severe acne. This is what you're gonna want to choose, because lemon based soap is more for those with sensitive skin. If you have mild acne or you don't really get it that much, you will wanna choose the lemon soap, not the carrot soap. All right, so next we got our lightening cream. We got regular strength and we got extra strength. This cream, I promise you, I would not lie to y'all. This cream right here, man, it's the truth. I'm telling y'all, I need to go try it out. Now, ain't no cap in my rap. It's gonna remove all your dark spots. You can also use these on all parts of the body. Private areas, sensitive areas, any parts of your body, you could apply this cream as well. That's what I like about my products the most. You can use it on any parts of the body. It's safe to use. The regular strength is for those, you got mild dark spots, mild hyperpigmentation, just little cases of it. You gonna want the regular strength. If you got more severe hyperpigmentation, severe dark spots, you know what I'm saying, or you want something that work a little bit faster, you gonna wanna choose the extra strength. The extra strength is what I use on my face when I used to struggle with real bad hyperpigmentation and dark spots when I used to have active breakouts, until I came out with these products. I don't really have those issues no more. Of course, sometimes, you know what I'm saying, I don't really stay as consistent, you know what I'm saying, may get a little bit breakouts here and there, you know what I'm saying, but it ain't nothing that true skin does not fix, you know what I'm saying. That's what y'all need to understand, man. And this is not fake, this is real, this is legit. We also got our sunscreen right here. After you use our lightening cream, before you go outside, before you do anything, when you wake up in the morning, you want to apply our sunscreen. This is what's stopping the sun from reversing your results. While using this cream, you gotta apply sunscreen. Click the link in my bio, go to @TrueSkincare, Instagram page, bio, you know what I'm saying, and start your skincare journey, man.
Hey, what up, y'all? You know what I'm saying? It's your boy, T Nasty. You feel me? We back with another YouTube video. And today, we're going to do something a little different. You feel me? As you can see, I got my little sister.
Naya Twain.
You feel me? Go subscribe to her channel. You feel me? Link it in the description down below. You feel me? Yeah, exactly. You feel me? You got my brother.
We
make some noise.
So look.
So today we finna give 20 girls versus, you feel me, one male R&B singer. It's gonna be my brother here today. You feel me, Armand. How y'all think Armand finna be, bro?
I know my brother.
Yeah.
I know him.
It's gonna be
sure.
A short show.
Yes, it's gonna be short.
Okay, so y'all better say he bougie.
He tired. He got
a bougie.
He's bougie. That's the bougie brother.
I don't know. I feel like.
Y'all really gotta watch it all the way through, because our mind brain work different. So but watch the video all the way to the end.
But I really feel like, you know, bro, kind of like keep thinking. You know, he may be thinking about, you know, saying somebody during these answers. You know, I'm just a sidekick and I like do this, but I can feel like he's gonna be thinking about somebody else.
But you know,
I don't know. We just gonna see. Y'all already know our mind kind of.
Yeah. And he got stuff work on his mind. Yeah. Like, it's a lot on his mind. Got to go to
So y'all watch and see who watch he picked. Y'all gotta watch and see who he picked.
Hey, how you doing?
Good. My name's Naja. I'm from
Atlanta. Okay, nice to meet you, Naja.
I'm 23.
23? Yes. Okay. Okay, sorry. So,
You just say
that.
You just say if you want her. Like
a
yes or no.
Oh, got you. Okay.
And then yes or no.
You're trying to see it.
Yeah.
Okay. Y'all threw me in the lions then, but for sure. Okay, so you from Atlanta?
Yeah.
You 23?
Yeah.
Okay. So, what, swipe right or left? Which one is?
Just that pass or yes or
no. Okay. Yeah, pass. Yeah. How you doing? Nice to meet you. I'm gonna start giving y'all a handshake. I think that may be. How you feeling? Where you from?
I'm feeling good. I'm from Cleveland.
You from Cleveland? Okay, I'm from Detroit.
I know.
So that's okay. Fire.
Yeah.
Okay. When my birthday?
November
28th. My birth?
No, I'm gonna do that.
Pass. That's pass. That's my brother's birthday. How you doing?
I'm good. How you doing?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Armand.
Salida.
What's your name?
Salida.
Salida?
Yeah, Salida.
Mm. What's your ethnicity? No, I never heard it. Yeah. What's your ethnicity? You black?
Nah.
What
you say? What?
What's your ethnicity?
Oh, I'm black.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Your name sounded a little
it
different.
A little Hispanic, but
yeah.
I'm black.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm gonna start saying I'm Hispanic.
Okay. Okay.
I love flavor.
How was your day today? That's what I like.
That was what?
What I like?
Hispanic. I'm just fucking
with you. I like all types.
Like
all types. Yeah.
Okay. Cool.
I don't know what you was getting with that. What you?
No, I'm just talking shit.
Oh, okay.
I swear, I'm just talking
okay,
shit.
Okay, okay.
You be talking shit?
I do. Okay. I used to talk a lot of shit.
Yeah. You look good.
Thank you. You look good, too. I like the kicks.
Thank you.
Fire.
I look
fire.
Prepared.
Where you from again?
I'm from here.
Okay, you from Atlanta?
You from Atlanta?
Mm-mm. Where I'm from Detroit.
Detroit?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
What part of Detroit?
I'm from the east side.
Okay.
Yeah. All right. Well, it was nice to meet you.
It was nice to meet you, too.
For sure. I'm a pastor.
Okay.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm doing great.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I'm Armand.
I'm Shy with
an I. How you doing, Shy with an I?
I'm
I like the
great.
Colors.
Oh, thank you so much.
Fire. Where you from?
I'm from Louisiana.
Okay. I'm from Detroit.
You from Detroit?
Yeah, I'm from Detroit.
My mom's from Detroit.
Really?
Yeah.
That's like fire.
Detroit.
She don't like Detroit, though?
I like the
city. That's crazy. Thank you. That's actually my people brand. Sure.
Sorry.
Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. It's nice to meet you. I'm going to pass. How you doing?
Hey.
Armand, nice to meet you.
Tatiana, it's a pleasure to meet you.
Oh, fire. Where are you from?
I'm from the UK.
The UK?
Mm-hmm.
That's fire.
Thank you. Where are you from?
Okay, I'm from Detroit, Michigan.
That's cool.
Okay, you live out here?
Mm-hmm.
I am going to pass, but it was nice meeting you.
Pleasure to meet you.
Sure. How you doing?
Hi.
I like the dress.
Thank you.
You silly as hell walking up here. What you walking up here grinning at you? You snack it. Okay, cool. What's your name?
Alyssa.
Okay. Nice to meet you. Where are you from?
I'm from Ohio.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Let me see a 360 one time.
Okay.
Nice to meet you, Alyssa.
Okay.
I'm a pass.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'm passing everybody.
How you doing?
I'm doing good.
Armand, what's your name?
Blazer.
Nice to meet you.
It's nice to meet you.
I like the hair.
Thank you.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Where you from?
I'm from Florida.
You from Florida? What part?
Miami.
Why you? What's Miami? Why are you giving me this type of energy right now? Like with, like
mean?
The innocent. Why you went, you off the, you was drinking? You shaking. Okay. I'm going to pass. What was your name again, though?
Blazing.
I like your hair blazing a lot.
Thank you.
Because Armand just think.
He can't say no to everybody.
You got to let him just focus on raising Nate right now.
Yeah, how are you?
Armand, nice to meet you.
Alexis, nice to meet you.
How you feeling, you all right?
I'm good, how are you?
How your day going?
So far, so good.
Where you from?
Detroit?
It's Detroit. Fire. How old are you?
20.
Mm-hmm.
I know you're from Detroit. What part?
Yeah, I'm from the east side of Detroit. Like East Warren.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. I like the outfit.
Thank you.
It's fire.
Thank you.
Balenciaga bag. You know something.
Yeah.
Okay.
Detroit teaches something.
For sure. You're very pretty. You're too young. So I'm a pass.
Okay.
I like the cakes. What's your name?
Renee.
Nice to meet you, Renee.
Me too.
I know a lot of Renee's growing up.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That's my middle name, though.
Okay, what is your first? Oh, so you going to come up here and do that?
But, see, my first
yeah,
name
that's not fair, though. You know my name. What's your name?
My first name is Willerica. See? Exactly.
Say it loud.
Renee.
Say it loud.
Willerica,
okay.
There you go.
Okay. I like the cakes.
Thank you.
Know something. I feel like you give me you give me cool vibes. I think you're a cool person for sure. I'm going to pass, though. But nice to meet you, Renee.
You too.
I like the hair. How you doing?
That's the one that wanted her mom.
What's your name? She was better off coming from me.
Nice to meet you again.
Where are you from?
I grew up up north, Delaware, Philly, Jersey, everywhere.
Philly, Jersey?
Yeah.
That's fire.
Everywhere.
Yeah, that's fire. Okay. I like the kicks a lot.
Yes.
I like the outfit. I like that.
Hey.
I'm going to pass. But it was nice to meet you. What's your name again?
Nani.
Nani. Nice to meet you,
what?
Nani. How you doing?
Good.
What's your name?
Me.
You small.
Oh, I know. 4'11".
Be the first.
4'11". Crazy. Where you from?
D.C.
D.C.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay. How old are you?
21. Mm-hmm.
I'm 26.
Okay,
let me I like the swag. I like it.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're very beautiful. I just think you're too young. But what's your name again?
Nee.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
She look like Lola Brooke. How you doing?
Hi.
What's your name?
Taja.
Taja. Taja. I'm Armand. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Where you from?
Philly.
Ooh, shit.
Philly,
you can box. You can box.
That's what you get from Philly?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
No?
I don't fight.
In the sports?
I don't fight unless I have to.
Got you. Mm-hmm. Okay. I like the outfit. I'm fucking with it.
Pass.
I'm not going to. There's no way. She just sat there and did that to me.
Hey.
Bro, you know.
Because I wouldn't even go past her. Hey, how you doing?
Hey,
what's your name?
I'm Bree. Nice to meet you. Bree.
Bree. Got you. Bree. Where you from?
Detroit, 7 miles west.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
7 miles. Yeah. You said the west side?
West side, baby.
I'm gonna have to pass.
You can
pass. But it was
that's
nice to meet
mile,
you.
Baby.
No, I love the West Side. I love the West Side. Okay. What's
Hello.
Your name?
I'm Taylor.
Armand, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet
I like
you,
the outfit, Taylor.
Thank you.
I like it. Where are you from?
I'm from Louisiana.
Okay, fire. Mm-hmm. Let me see, it's 360?
360?
Yeah. Fire. I like it. I am going to, I'm going to pass. Nice to meet you.
You try your Armand pass at everybody. He not gonna have no girls.
Hey, keep her.
Hey, how you doing?
Hi, I'm
good,
how are you?
What's your name?
Amara.
Very beautiful name.
Thank
nice
you.
To meet you. Where are you from?
What's yours?
Armand.
Yeah.
Nice
to meet you. I'm from New York.
You from New York?
Where?
What part?
From the Bronx.
Oh, fire. Y'all aggressive out there.
Chill.
I'm just saying.
Are you? I don't think so. Okay. But other people seem to.
Okay. What size shoe you wear?
Chill.
What? Nah, I was just asking.
They big, I know. But they cute, though. I'm a size 8.5 in men.
Okay. Damn.
Chill.
No. You're a vibe. I think you're cool, but I'm a pass. Nice to meet you as well. I like the stockings, too. So.
No, you don't like nobody.
Yeah.
Oh, you just
I
saying?
Like them
okay.
All, yeah.
Okay, you just all right.
I like all of them. Y'all ain't picked none of them. With all of them.
All right. He ever really think about race? He think about
I mean, shit, I may get passed. You know what I'm saying? Hey, how you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Armand.
I like hugs.
Are you like hugs?
Oh, you don't like hugs?
I like hugs, but I'm really not, you know.
Okay.
It's nice to meet you. What's your
it's
name?
Nice to meet you. Selena, what's your name?
Armand. Where are you from, Selena?
I'm from Atlanta. Where are you from?
I'm from Detroit. It's nice. It's nice. Okay. I like the kicks.
Okay.
I like a certain height, so
you
I do
like
that.
Girls?
Yeah, I like short girls for sure. But I'm going to pass because it looked like you young. How old are you?
I'm 18.
Oh, my God.
How old are you?
I'm 26. Yeah, so. That's young.
Yeah, I'm a baby.
Oh, yeah. Like infant. Yeah, like, but it was nice to meet you. What's your name again?
Selena.
Selena, nice to meet you.
It was nice to meet
you. I like the kicks.
Thank you.
Uh-oh, Selena. Huh? I see a little walk on you one time.
Dude.
Bro, shut up.
How you doing? Nice to meet you.
What's your name?
Armand.
My name's Key. Nice
okay,
to meet you.
Okay, okay. I like the chain.
No, I got iced it out for one time.
That's
you know
hard.
What I'm
it's shining,
it's
too.
Light, you know?
I ain't gonna lie.
I like your chain, too.
Thank you. You said where I'm from?
Yeah.
I'm from Detroit.
Okay, okay.
Where you from?
I'm from Atlanta.
Okay, fire, fire.
Are you just passing everybody, like, what's up?
Why well, I'm passing
yeah,
everybody?
Yeah, what's going on with that? Like, all these girls bad. I'm not going to even count.
Hold on, man.
No,
you pretty. Okay.
Thank you.
But it's a preference.
I understand.
You see what I'm saying? So.
Yeah, you got a type.
I don't have a type. No.
Go about personality?
Yeah.
Okay.
You know, just off the initial reaction.
Okay.
But.
You look high.
I'm not. Okay. I need to go get high.
Okay, that's the problem?
Yeah,
problem, okay.
So. But it was nice to meet you. I'm a fashion. Hey, how you doing?
How are you?
Armand. Nice to meet you. What's your name?
Imani.
Imani. Where are you from, Imani?
Iowa.
Iowa? Okay. Why you do that?
I moved here for my business.
Okay. Fire, fire.
Yep.
Okay. I like the hair.
Thank you.
How old are you?
23.
Okay. Yep. Okay. Why you give me Jamaican vibes? Like you Jamaican, you're not mixed with enough type.
No, I'm not.
Not island or nothing. Okay. No. What's your name again?
Imani.
Imani. It was nice to meet you.
Nice
I'm a pastor.
Hey, we can't even make it to the next segment.
We're
y'all.
Not.
I don't know what's going on.
We're not making it to the
I think our mom woke up. It was
exactly.
Trip. Okay.
Pray for my brother.
Pull up with what that up? Shit. Oh, man.
It's so funny.
I like the fit.
Thank you.
Ain't nothing really funny. I fuck with it.
I feel you.
Where you from?
I'm from Brooklyn.
Come on now. Yeah. I could already guess that.
Yeah.
I could already guess that. Yeah. Bubble coat is getting cold.
Yeah, it's getting cold.
I feel you. All right. 23. Mm-hmm. I like the kicks.
That's cool. Thank you.
I'm going to pass. But what was your name again?
Quay.
I'm sorry. I didn't ask that.
That's cool. It looks like you got something going on.
I do. I probably got something.
Yeah.
I do. I got
something. What is she talking about?
It look like you guys were going on. What you talking about when you see this? What do you mean?
Got something going on.
Armand not gonna have a next segment. He passed everybody.
So then, he don't got no next scene. So what do we do?
We gotta tell him it's over. He ain't want nobody.
Hey, bro.
Okay.
You know, since you passed everybody, you know, we don't have no next segment, so you done.
Why do I got
you
a next
passed
segment?
Everybody.
You passed everybody. The game can't go on.
No, that's not fair.
Can't go up to the next round.
No, that's not fair, bro. No, that's not fair.
Hey, bro.
Now, there's no way that we don't got a next round. We got to. I rock with all of them. It was fun.
I ain't go yet. I'm next.
But Armand passed everybody. We got no next segment. Everybody.
All right, y'all. I don't really know what I did wrong. I wish that I can do the next segment with them. But not past, I didn't mean that, you know, all of the young ladies were beautiful. Look at them. They are beautiful to me. But it was just a preference. I don't want to make nobody mad.
Yeah.
Where you coming out
of?
That's crazy, man. I want to do my other segment, man.
Yeah, right. Bro, how you want
you
to do your other segment,
everybody.
Bro? You passed everybody.
Oh, because I ain't know that. I would have started letting people go past.
All right, y'all, you know what I'm saying? That's a wrap, you know what I'm saying? Clap it up. Clap it up. What you doing here? Clap it up. Hey, look, you feel me? I'm finna be doing a lot of shit like this, you feel me? Just DM me, you know what I'm saying? Comment what other R&B male singer y'all wanna see, you feel me? See me bring on, you feel me? I'm about to just keep on. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do you.
Yeah, you can do it.
Hey, look. Pro next, you feel me? And then I'm finna. go comment, DM me some more shit, like more motherfucking names, like R&B singers that y'all want to see me bring on. You know what I'm saying? Also, any females, if you're interested, you're in the Atlanta area, you feel me, or you would travel down. Nah, I ain't gonna
come
say
find that. Your you're in the Atlanta
you traveling, area. You jumping on flights.
Come find your
man. Yeah.
Come find your match.
Hey, send an email to leavemusicgroup@gmail.com. You feel me? I'm gonna put that in the description down below too. You feel me? You can read that bitch right here. So yeah, go do y'all thing. Go listen to what I said. You feel me? I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Comment, like, subscribe. You feel me? And suck my dick.